What's up, everyone? I just woke up and got dressed, and now I'm at a fitting. So, yeah, well, I just was at a fitting. I couldn't really show much, but we're at this back lot where everything kind of goes down, where the production company locally and Amazon are kind of working together to create costumes and sets and whatnot. That's pretty much it. So now we're exploring the hotel. There's different hallways and stuff. There's an escalator thing. Yeah. I'm not quite sure, but there's bread hanging out.
Look at all this free bread.
There's a restaurant, and there's also one down those escalators.
Vamos al piso dos.
Bienvenidos a piso dos. A la mañana, el cast de Amazon show nuevo will come downstairs to here to leer. We'll come downstairs, leer el script. Lo siento por mi Spanglish. Vamos al piso 11. We are currently at the highest gym in Mexico City. We are back from the gym. Well, a while ago I did some school, ate some food, and now we just got instruments from the production company so I could play. There's a guitar and then a keyboard. Alright, we loaded in the instruments, now we're taking a stroll through the city. Well, right now we are on our way to the pool, where even though it's not quite the end of the day, I will be ending my vlog right now, because after this, I just have to do some school and eat and then go to bed, because we have the cast read tomorrow, where we read the script all as a cast together, and it'll be very exciting. But for now, I will be ending my vlog once again from floor 15 or 16, I don't know, to Mexico City in this pool. So I just wanted to, before I go, say thank you to everyone who watched yesterday's vlog and everyone who's watching this vlog, because this is gonna be a pretty new journey in a new country, filming for a pretty big TV show. Yeah, guys, it's gonna be exciting. So I hope you guys enjoy and come back tomorrow and the next day and the day after that for the next 3 weeks in Mexico City, filming for this Amazon TV show that I still can't quite give you the name of yet and probably won't be able to for about a week or so. I'm not quite sure. But yeah, thank you all for joining me, and for now. For now, bye, camera. Oh, I don't want to get it wet.